Well, we're getting set up. We got two nice globals. They're not new, but they're still new boxes. I never noticed this before, but look what it tells you on the box. Do not wash in dishwasher. Hand wash and hand dry only. That's what everybody's knife should be. First real customer, two Henkels, two Henkel Internationals, oh, three Henkels. No, I'm sorry. Two Henkel Internationals, a Henkel, tomato knife, two Wusthaus, and a vegetable cutter. Okay. Taking a video. The fourth customer, nice knife and a nice Victor Knox butcher knife. Then we got a cold steel pocket knife. Look at this baby.
Hi.
Got a bad chip in it right there. Though. You see it? Okay. We're working on a ripper. I don't know if we're going to make it or not, but we're working on a ripper. Look at here. Gathering.
Thank you, man. Thank you, sir.
Okay, buddy, take it easy. Look at these tickets right here. You ain't gonna believe what I'm gonna show you. I think I showed you the scissors, but I ain't positive. Four scissors and a big chef knife. Now you get ready now. Can't make out what kind of knife this is, but look. Let me get it over here where you can see it. That's nothing. Save that one for last.
There are eight each.
This one's not too bad, yeah. This one's not too bad. But check this ticket out right here. I've never seen anything like that. I mean, I have, but not recently. That's unbelievable, isn't it? Challenge on Wednesday. I like challenges. All the jaws teeth are gone. No more chippies. Well, I was busy. I didn't get a chance to take any pictures of the market. Everybody's closing up. It's 6:15. We're on our way home. See you later. It was a good knife day. This neighborhood is having their 4th of July fireworks tonight at 9. I guarantee you these streets that I live on will be crowded. Look at the cars already. I'm not even making the turn yet. This place will be a zoo in a couple hours. What time is it anyway? You know?
6:56.
6:56. 2 hours. Fireworks. I'll shave them for you. We'll see them. Like I told you, the city owns 10 feet of everybody's lot. You can park in their driveway or their yard, not their driveway. See, it's lined up, cars for cars. Bicycles in my way. Everybody's everywhere. It's the 3rd of July. Look at here.
Food truck?
What
is that?
Yeah, it's a food truck in the neighborhood. It's the Crab-tastic. This is,
come on, people.
Five houses from where I live. Like New York City.
Do we have to toot your horn for this woman?
We bought some crab meat from the seafood guy. We're making crab cakes and corn. Dinner before the fireworks. Right, Jacko Big? Who's the Beagle Jack? Yes, you are. Oh, there's, look, there's a Mr. Boo Boo. Where you going, scaredy cat? Hey, what is that thing? What is that thing? There's a carnivore coming in. It's a big carnivore.
The alpha.
You gonna swat at him? I know you don't like him.
She just carried two over to the neighbor. They're made with Glock red meat and jumbo lump. I don't know where the lid is. It's a better grade, two different grades. I probably threw the lid away, but it ain't likely. Corn's ready, I can smell it.
There's the barge off in the distance. There's a police boat, the Coast Guard, or somebody. You can bring your boat up and watch it from your boat if you want to. You see the little boats off there? Some over here. Look at them clouds. But the barge is right there. So we got a pretty good viewpoint. There's that really fancy house. I'm right next door to it, so you know where it is. We have some action here in about 15 minutes. Chesapeake Bay Bridge Tunnel. And you see that big cloud right there? I don't know if you can see it or not. Yeah, I got it zoomed in.
That one just popped up. Now that's like a humongous cloud.
There's the first and second island. Fireworks. Any second. We got action. We left the patio because the barge moved down the beach. We gotta go over here to the sand dune. There we go. We're moving. You probably can't see us, but we're moving up this hill here. On top of the dune now.
we have that many people in our neighborhood? Do you think they're all paying dues?
No.
Okay.
Oh, there's some fireworks going off down there. You see it down there by Westminster?
Tomorrow night off the Brooklyn Bridge, it's going to be unbelievable. Yeah, they really have some big deal coming. From what it was years ago, where all independent people did their own thing.
Yeah.
And it was a pretty good show.
The sprinklers.
Yeah.
There's a whole lot of fireworks at Westminster. Look at them going off down there.
Yeah.
Westminster must be doing that themselves. It's on land, though. It's no barge. It's off the beach. John might be right. That might be coming out of the barge.
The barge looks that far away.
Yeah, that's what it is, coming out of the barge.
I saw that before myself. I said,
yeah. looks like water.
It's old news. Back then, Tasha was hot.
16 minutes worth so far. Presume that's the end. Everybody's clapping.
Now, phase two.